Breeze looking at Michael Thomas. Gonna throw it that way. Diving, did he get it? Yes, he did! Touchdown, New Orleans!
First thing they'll look at, because every scoring play in the NFL is reviewed, did he catch the football? They called it a touchdown on the field, which means you have to have irrefutable evidence to overturn it. Look at him moving away from William Jackson. Ball's to the outside. He reaches out to try and grab it. They called a touchdown on the field, but that ball may have come free. Take a look on the backside. As he's rolling, see the ball there between his legs? Did he have full confirmed grasp of that? That's going to be the question for replay. I think it's awfully close, but remember, they call touchdown on the field, and they've stayed with that call unless it's absolutely shown to be different.
You know, it's actually this is a good look here. It's very difficult. You know what actually benefits the Saints, Charles? It's the shadows.
Yeah.
Because of the way the sun is coming in the stadium right now, that shadow, I don't know that you can definitively say if he bobbled it.